Well, police are investigating the murder of a man found shot in South Baltimore early Monday morning. Now, the victim, Craig Ray Jr., used to get up early for a shift as an MTA bus driver. And family members believe he was killed simply because he went to a neighbor's home and asked them to turn down the loud music. 11 News reporter Kai Reed joins us live from police headquarters downtown with more details on the story. Kai?
Well, Stan, Ray was shot in the back multiple times. Police believe that there could be some witnesses out there who could help them out with this investigation. Ray's father is begging for someone to come forward with answers.
You don't know it till it hits you. You know, you speak on it and say, but when they touch you at home, it's hard.
Craig Ray Sr. has voiced his frustration about gun violence, shootings, and murders before, but he'd never thought he'd have to plan his own son's funeral.
I just think it was cruel.
Craig Ray Jr. was found shot outside of a home in the 2400 block of Will Gray Court in South Baltimore early Monday morning. Family members believe that Ray was killed because he'd gone to a neighbor's home and asked them to turn down their music.
He wasn't out there bothering nobody. He just wanted to go to sleep so he could get up and go to work the next day. Killed them for that.
At this point, police are only confirming that Ray was involved in some kind of dispute at a neighbor's home. They haven't identified a suspect. Ray was an MTA bus driver for 5 years. Before that, he worked for the city of Baltimore.
He's a good guy. Does a lot for my family, right? And he's a hard worker. He's always on that bus. Comes home and tells us the stories about the bus, which is funny. It's a lot of funny stories.
He did a lot of participating with his nieces and nephews, a lot of family thing. He loved sports and things, and he was very supportive of me, his mother. And I just don't know really why and what's coming of these young men out here that they have to be so violent all the time with taking somebody else's life. It seemed to be coming away of the young men out here today, and I just can't understand that.
Now, investigators say that homicide detectives are following up on leads in the case. Ray's family members are planning services for Sunday and Monday. Reporting live at Baltimore City Police Headquarters, Kai Reed, WBAL-TV 11 News.
Kai, thank you.